Foul odor followed by flooding forced Garcia Middle School to evacuate this morning. A sewer pipe backed up, sending a strong odor across the campus. They evacuated after students and staff started complaining about being sick. Then the sprinkler system went off, flooding the sixth grade wing with about 4 inches of water. Students at the Northeast Austin School were let back in after lunchtime.